You have these singing serpents, these just satanic trash, like Kesha, one of the most popular singing pop stars today.
Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy.
Hey, what up, girl?
Grab my glasses, I'm out the door, I'm gonna hit this city.
Let's
before
go.
I leave, brush my teeth with a bottle of Jack. Cause when I leave for the night, I ain't coming back. I'm talking pedicure on our toes, toes, trying on all our clothes, clothes. Boys blowing up our phones, phones. Dropped up and playing our favorite CDs. Pulling up to the parties, trying to get a little bit tipsy. Don't stop, make it pop.
She drinks allegedly pee on her show on MTV. Her music videos have her just having, you know, orgies in churches with Illuminati all-seeing eyes.
And she
symbolism.
Wears little kids' teeth around her neck.
Yes, she asked her fans, many of which are preteens, to mail in their baby teeth to her, and over 1,000 people sent her their teeth. She had it sewn into a bra and a headdress, and she says that it's one of her most prized possessions.
Is that plugged or is that caved in or what?
Face. It's just a flat face.
Ready, Teddy?
Yeah.
Dude, this mine kind of sucks. This is kind of sketch-o-matic.
No, it's fine, but this dead ends. There's no airflow down here.
Yeah, there is.
Oh, there is? It smells all musty.
It does smell musty, but I think it's because it's wet.
All the rotting wood. It's had a lot of water go through.
Hold on, let me get the big light. We're getting the steam again.
Mm-hmm. That's because you're hot.
Yeah. Nice.
I like the red ring is like.
I know, dude.
That looks pretty cool.
Chinese,
mind you. I know. Walmart style.
Fucking short ass Chinese style.
End of the line.
Is it? Oh, some flowstone behind that post.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh.
Sniggly rippets.
The moist spot.
Does that keep going? Can't tell if those are in the corner or not. Here, let me get a...
Flowstone?
Yeah, flowstone and wax on. Ooh, nice side light.
Do you think this is a backfill or?
Yeah, it does look like it. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Water running.
Dude. Seriously, why? Midgets should not be minors.
Yeah, they backed up this photograph. Yeah, dead end's right here. So much for airflow.
Oh, shit, talking. I'm gonna play this one. Is it a cloth pipe?
Is it?
Or is it smashed?
I think it's smashed. just go up to daylight. Yeah, daylight right there. This is our wind flow.
Yep.
Yeah, we got good airflow here, don't we?
Is there?
Yeah. So it has to go and then go up at some point. That's a nice long straight shot. Get the helmet light going. We'll kind of step up the speed here because the video becomes boring if you're.
Well, I have to walk a few miles underground. That's what happens.
Looks like there's air and water line on the floor. Okay, we got a split here. It looks like it doesn't go anywhere. This is one long ass shot, man. No. Damn it. Look at how tall the ceiling is here.
Yeah, this is a haulage.
This is a haulage? Geez, the deeper we get, the better it looks.
I know.
Indeed. Oh, God. I can make it. I can make it. We'll fit.
No.
It's good, dude.
Oh, yeah.
I wonder if this connects to the sticky mash.
Probably not.
That would be pretty long, wouldn't it? That would be like, two more miles.
Yeah, that would be insanity.
Okay, it looks like we got something.
Sideways.
Clear hold
of it. You got a crotch bust in there.
Let me pause.
Is that a compressor tank? What am I? What are we looking at?
Okay, right or left or straight or what?
I guess right. But I want you to look at this.
Actually, it looks like it dead ends right there.
There's a side rail too. Yeah, this is an air tank.
It's just an inline one. Can I take a picture?
This looks like this goes.
For the balance to stabilize.
Check it out, because the air pipe goes this way too, or water.
Yeah. No, we should go both ways, but I see.
You want to go that way first?
Yeah. I say we do that. I say we do light and tidy. Let's high beam first. I'm just doing a lot.
This is another one of these. It's just like a mega long tunnel system that just weaves around for miles underground. Is this it?
No, I think it keeps going. I just wanted to get a shot.
Shit, it's caved in right there, and it keeps going for sure.
It stops right here.
Yeah.
It goes up and down here.
It stopped right there? There's nothing up high right there? Back in there?
No. I don't think so. You can't get through there.
This ladder's going up?
I can't see how far down it goes.
Oh, nice. Yeah, careful. This wood's probably rotten. Oh yeah, it's a nice little hoist.
That didn't go down that far.
It's only down about 20 feet.
Oh yeah?
And then I think I see the bottom.
Hold on.
I'm going to climb you deep.
I
don't think they've
no, it looks
the
like
platform,
it.
Though,
yeah.
You can get past it. Yeah, I don't think you can get past it. Maybe around the left.
Look at the way that board is jiggling.
Yeah, because the pipe's flexing, because we were walking, touching the pipe. Or it's just awesome. Dude.
What? It doesn't go up? Don't tell me you're actually...
fucking windy.
Windchill?
Yeah.
Because it goes up over here. I bet you it connects.
It does?
I'm pretty sure it does.
No, it does. Does the tunnel keep going?
Goes into a stope.
Stope.
Yeah, that's the platform. There's a platform over there that leads to the stope. That's at the top of ladders that look like you could probably climb them.
I don't think it goes anywhere. It just goes straight the fuck up.
Do the pipes go straight up?
No. Oh, you know what? So it might just be a hill. I can't tell. Fuck this height.
Dude, I don't know about this, man. There's like shit falling off of the pipe. Why don't we not? I'm backing up, man. This is
careful. That was my shit. How you doing, Steve? You have some connectivity issues with your maglite.
That's a tight spot.
There. Let's go. If you want to go up, we should go up the ladder over here.
Is it easy?
It doesn't look too bad.
Alright.
It's not the strongest ladder in the world, but I'd do it. Dude, I'm serious. Alright, maybe that's not a good idea.
Dude.
That's... There's some rock fall up there.
So where do you think it goes?
To that stope, to where he was going.
So
see up here? To the left, you can get around that platform. The problem is there's a bunch of star rocks on that platform, and if you jiggle the ladder, the rocks fall in.
I don't know that it goes to the same place, dude.
Really?
That's but way...
You see on the left?
Yeah.
You can get around it?
It goes higher than I was. I like that first step. I don't know, man. I'm still kind of... I need to clear some rocks out, but I think...
Dude, this wood is split.
I think I can go my way.
This is like we're all going to die.
As opposed to the other way.
Oh, it was fine. You just have to remember.
Dude, this is like...
That's a lot of rocks.
I don't think I want to go this way because all those rocks are going to fall in.
So far, so good.
Well, yeah, but all it takes is one to take, crack it.
It's gonna crack ours,
not me. Dude.
What do you see? It looks blocked or something.
I'm like right on the borderline of a big, saying a big f- this. Oh shit. Oh. Dude, this. Yeah, it's...
Where is it, like, operation?
Let me try and get my helmet light on. It is, it's just a big stope room. And there's a ladder there. Dude, you know what? No, f*** this, man. I'm out of here. What? I'm gonna pause the video. What was that?
You're like 20 feet or 30 feet above me.
Oh yeah. God. This mine is too old, man. This is a real safety issue. I'm coming down. What was that?
Looks good?
Yeah. Keeps going.
Dude, I don't want to go through that. That's too friggin' tight, man.
Suck it up, dude. Your belly's not as big as mine.
He wants us to go through that.
He just wants to take pictures of me struggling. That's what he wants. I'm gonna fuck my knees up, dude. Oh, fuck you, dude. There's no fucking way. This is death. This is certain death. There's like one little pebble holding up the roof. That's kind of cool, though.
You're joking, right? I don't think I'm gonna go through that, man. Is it a tunnel or what?
Here. Check that out.
Check what out?
What I just threw at you.
I don't know what you threw at me.
It's just a cave. Once we get over this pile, it keeps going.
The tunnel keeps going?
Yeah. It's not as bad as you said.
Dude.
You see that rock where it's right by your hand? The blue one? Look at it.
Oh, yeah. Copper or something, huh?
No, flip it over. Look at it.
Oh, quartz?
Yeah, it's a crystal. So, if you're coming up, check it out. It's not as bad. You'll probably want to fish your shit through first.
Oh, wow. It's a big-ass room. I'm going to need your help, man. Holy shit, that's something. Come back here.
What do you mean?
I want to hand you the camera. I don't think I could get through here with my backpack.
No, take your backpack off.
Okay, well, come back here because the backpack's connected to everything.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck, watch out. Are you alright?
Alright, man.
Is the camera okay? I'm sorry. That was careless of me.
Can we move some of these rocks out of the way?
No. This is your bigger obstacle, and it's also the only thing you can put your weight on to pull yourself through. I can pull this board out of the way, which might be alright.
Why don't you check it out for a minute? I'll wait here.
Alright.
Shit.
Just take your shit off, you won't hit your head. Hand it to me and I'll hold it.
Here's the camera. You can get some video of me trying to get through the hole.
You want me to take the backpack off?
Yeah. Ooh, I scraped on my nipple.
The backpack's connected to the helmet, though.
Right. Give me all that shit.
Here, if you can pull that. Now, hold on, because I'm attached to that.
You want me to just pull it up slowly while you come up?
Yeah, come on.
So how do you feel about that?
I don't.
So look up. Goes up pretty far.
It just fell in. Shoot your lights up. Oh, okay.
You guys are trying to kill me.
Kind of. That's half the fun.
At least there's really good wind blowing through this sucker. Okay.
Rotten in here. You
want to
go?
Yeah, first box.
Yeah, there's good airflow. Is there still airflow?
Yeah. It doesn't feel as cold. I think I get used to it.
Yeah.
Well, I also kind of worked harder just then.
That's true.
My fat ass is retiring. That's pretty bold. No, it's fine, guys. Come on.
Into the line, man. Into the line.
Guys, it went on forever.
Oh, I see more candle power. It looks like it did. Whoops.
All right, well, let's go back.
Where'd the air come from, then?
That's true. Maybe it's just blowing down that up thing.
I
would just feel something like another day.
I guess you should have sat on my head.
There's still some definite water in that room.
Yeah.
You see that?
Coming down from here. What's this?
Yeah, it is, because it just got all colder.
Oh, dude. There's ladders. They're fine, dude.
Are they? Safe.
The scariest way.
Oh, no, dude. You're fine. As far up does it go?
It goes pretty far.
Yeah.
Right, well, you want to check it out?
Yeah, you want to test it?
If I start screaming, that means I'm dying.
Oh, let's see.
Hold on, let me get a shot.
It's just totally collapsed under his weight.
I didn't even press down. I pressed down like that hard.
I'm telling you, it's all rotty.
It's totally rotten. Go for it.
I'm a little worried now.
It's like it's like paper mache, dude, is what it is.
Well, I felt this one on top, it feels hard, but.
Yeah.
Oh, look at this.
Yeah, that's fine.
That's the guy.
It's supposed to do that.
I feel like I'm looking for
dude, those steps, man. Yeah, so if it snaps, just have something else to be putting your weight on.
Not this.
Probably
that's
not.
That's the thing, dude.
I know.
It's all wood on the side. I don't trust any of that shit.
I know. It's all paper mache the whole way. So.
It's seriously kind of paper mache.
Mm-hmm.
It looks like it goes up.
So you can either put your
head
on the pipes.
Maybe I can hold on to the pipes. These actually feel pretty good.
Yeah, possibly. Yeah, the airline, well, that's probably air and water, go up.
It goes up two ladder legs. And then I don't see anything. It doesn't look like a room.
It's got to go, dude, there's pipes going up. This is a stope. And they have a chute here. So there's something going on.
You know what? This probably goes to the tunnels up above us.
Probably.
So why don't we just go out and access it from the outside?
Because Mike is already here.
Are you seriously going up there?
Yeah, he's going high.
No, dude, let's get out of here. I'm serious.
No? Are you out?
I'm game. How's it?
No, dude.
Oh, is it cracking?
Yeah.
Oh,
shit.
Oh, dude, I can see it flexing.
Yeah.
Under your leg. Oh, that just came out. This is...
You know what, guys? Seriously, get the f*** out of there.
It's coming down. Watch your right leg as a board.
It's time to go.
Well, dude, shut up. I'm trying.
Yeah, he's coming
reverse
down.
Reverse gear is tough.
You sound a little difficult. I don't know why. Yeah, okay, you got a foot right there.
Thank you.
should go down the other side.
You up, guy?
Yeah, I'm up.
Dude, this is like not cool, man.
What? It's fine, dude.
Just jump down the hole, you'll be fine.
Just bacon grease your ass and fly on through, dude. What? You want to go first?
Go ahead.
All right. This is actually probably gonna be easier. I'm coming up. Seriously, guys. I better slide down. He's a pig.
Man. I'm not claustrophobic, and I don't mind tight areas, but this...
I'm going to hold your bag.
I'm going to try and get through with the bag. Gravity will pull me through.
Just stay sideways there.
I might need a little help, though.
I'll keep your bag. So far, you're good.
I'm good?
Yeah, you're good. Keep going. You're not hung up on anything, unless it was under your bag. There you go.
You rolling video?
Yep.
Oh. I'm clear. Well, let me get my water bottle. I lost it over here.
Yeah.
Okay. I think your flashlight fell out. Something fell there.
My what?
Flashlight or something fell.
Oh, yeah, it did. Do you like this view? What? Dude, that's no worries.
Light him up.
I'm sorry about kicking that rock on you. I didn't hit you, right?
Yeah, you kind of crushed my finger a little bit, but it's okay.
Right. I kicked a rock in the face. I was like, shit, I either hit his hand in his face or broke his camera or something.
I'm going to pause. No, we did not go this way. And there, that's a dead end, but the airline goes this way.
I like these walls. It's a good job carving.
Yeah.
Dude, I'm pretty sure gnomes made this.
I know, dude. In the battle of the ghosts.
I just wanted to find out.
I think it dead ends right here. Well, this has got to just be like a haulage for everything above us, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, this mine kind of sucks.
I kind of like this mine. I mean, I don't think I'd ever go in it anymore. But yeah. It's kind of interesting. It's like miles if I can do anything. I don't think I've ever
used it. Why'd I wear shorts?
Here, give me your bag. Here.
That was actually worse than the other one.
Text messages?
Yeah, probably. Yeah, I thought so too, dude. That's fucking tight.
Well, there's no grip. It's not in the stand.
Yeah, you just had him slide. Look at that sunset. Can you get it?
Oh, nice.
Exactly.
What do you think it is, 40 degrees warmer out here?
I don't know about that, but
significantly.
At least 20.
That's pretty cool. If it would have come out 15 minutes earlier, it might have been really awesome.
Yeah. Yeah, that's really pretty. Yeah, we just missed it.
I know what you must be saying to yourselves. If that's the way she feels about it, why doesn't she just end it all? Oh, no, not me. I'm not ready for that final disappointment. 'Cause I know, just as well as I'm standing here talking to you, that when that final moment comes and I'm breathing my last breath, I'll be saying to myself, is that all there is? Is that all there is? If that's all there is, my friends, then let's keep dancing. Let's break out the booze and have a bar. If that's all there is.